So library and information technology does a really good job with encouraging transformational experiences of faculty and students. One of the ways we've kind of done this is building deep expertise on our team and really kind of bringing faculty and students from different disciplines to kind of work together on projects.
My research path at Bucknell has really had a logical arc to it. I began the summer after my first year. I did a digital project on mapping monuments and memorials in my hometown, Shamokin, Pennsylvania, located in the anthracite region, the anthracite coal region of Pennsylvania. The subsequent summer, I did another project looking at monuments and memorials specifically to coal miners throughout the PA anthracite coal region. After that, while I was studying abroad in the spring of 2018 in Chile, I went to the coal mining town of Lota to document their tourist and heritage sites to coal miners. Since then, I have been working on my honors thesis, which really builds a theoretical framework looking at the ethics of the person, such as me during these projects, translating memorials and monuments from a physical space to a digital space.
I've seen Tyler's research and engagement with his projects increase exponentially since he's been at Bucknell. It's a very interesting process working on a research project with a student in their first year and then be able to follow it all the way through their years here at Bucknell.
I think the work that Katie and Tyler are doing really kind of defines the transformational experiences of our students and faculty on this campus.
Throughout my years working with Professor Fall, I've really been able to foster a high critical intellectual engagement with her. Through working with these projects, I've really learned from her digital techniques and tools, how to go about doing research, how to archive materials, and also I believe I've also added to her research. As someone coming from the Pennsylvania anthracite coal region, I was able to really give an intimate insight into what these projects are really doing from Bucknell into the coal region.
What's really interesting is to think how Tyler's research has affected mine. I'm not somebody who's from this area, as you could probably tell, but I found working with him has really deepened my understanding of questions of place, of memory, and how to represent those places in media that are digital as well as analog. So it's been a two-way street.
Working with library and IT staff has really added a unique lens to my digital projects. I've been able to hone a lot of my skills working with GIS mapping specialists and also specialists in archiving data.
So working with LNIT has really helped this kind of collaborative project. There's the obvious help, which is in actually having the equipment and learning the skills, but also being able to bounce your ideas off lots and lots of people. In addition, the people in LNIT are just great to work with.